Back on my plans, she's waited up Christ, I love you. I'd write off every glance that I've ever had with someone. If should this mean the start, you switch my faith now.
Alongside Ray Ferraro, who's down at ice level, I'm James Cebulski, ready to bring you what should be a very entertaining contest. Setters glide into position for the opening draw. The Central All-Stars take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. Petrangelo's lugging the puck. Sends the pass over. Here's a chance. Here's the pass. The Atlantic All-Stars scoop it up along the boards. And now it's grabbed by O'Reilly. Ahead of steam now towards the front. And that's stopped by Anderson. The Atlantic All-Stars have the puck now. Pretty good stop here early in the game for Freddie Anderson. The big Dane really calm in goal, James.
Nice feed from the goaltender. Jostling for the puck, and he loses control. Good battle along the boards for the puck. From behind the net now, he scoops up the puck. Yossi's taking it from his own end. And that puck leaves the zone. Fires it into the offensive zone. The Atlantic All-Stars gain possession along the wall. Here's an odd man rush. Easily turned aside by Binnington. Quick pass to Scheifele. Sagan's carrying it ahead. To his teammate. Turns it away.
Dangerous spot in the slot, and the goalie comes up big with the glove stop.
Hammers one at the net. Scores! What a shot!
He got himself in a good position to receive that pass, and then he one-times it past the goaltender.
All-Stars have drawn first blood here in the opening frame.
Relatively early first goal puts them in a nice spot here, moving into the last half of the period.
Sagan's won the draw here in the open ice. Over the line they come. Shuts him down.
That's a good save. He had to struggle to find the puck to force the bodies in front of him.
The Central All-Stars take possession in the neutral zone. The Atlantic All-Stars have it behind the cage. He'll keep it alive and moves it ahead. Ellis moves the puck. And now he passes up to Connor. Looks to make a play over to Krug. Slides it over to Tkachuk. Tkachuk's got the puck. And that one's broken up. Goalie plays it up. Bank pass off the boards. Whiffs on it. The Atlantic All-Stars have a hold of it in the defensive zone. The Central All-Stars go to work on offense. He let that one go after the whistle. More than half the period has expired. We've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. Takes a bump but still hangs on to the puck. Marchand swooping in on the attack. Centered out in front. Comes up with the stop. Puck grabbed by Petrie. Nice defensive robbery on that. Takes the pass. Look at the Savardian spinorama. Scores! Quick blast. No chance.
This is really terrific awareness here. He puts the shoulder fake on. Great hands, pulls everybody out of position, and lays a sauce over for his teammate to finish.
Puck scooped up by Petrie. Stamkos looks around. That's just textbook positioning to break up the play. And a good use of the body to knock the puck loose. Moves the puck along the half wall. From point blank, stopped by the goaltender. There's a big hit against the boards.
You want to squeeze by because you know the middle of the ice is the bad place. You go up the wall sometimes, the door gets slammed.
That's intercepted and manages to clear the zone. The Central All-Stars gain control of the puck against the wall. Quick feed to Taves. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Perron. Oh, that's gotta hurt. What a play. Taken by Marner. What a steal in his own end.
The Central All-Stars have done a good job with their sticks, intercepting passes, yet they haven't been able to stretch this game out.
Scores! Oh, what a one-timer to bury it!
He loses about three players, it seems like. Pulls the goalie and then...
Dominated here in this first. And as he stumbles, he coughs up the puck. short pass to Bertuzzi. The Central All-Stars look to start the transition game.
18 minutes, 23 seconds.
Grabbed along the boards by Shattenkirk. Blocked in traffic. Puck picked up by Petrangelo. Picks off the feed. Takes the feed. Here's a blast. Can't get it to go. And that closes the book on the first 20 minutes of this one. It almost looked like demolition derby night. It's 3-0 through the first period of play. Teams get a breather here in this first intermission. We'll do the same and get ready for period number two. Both teams are back at center ice, and we are ready to get period number two underway. A one-sided affair after the first 20 minutes. Here we go for period number two. Well, this one underway. Ray, give us an update on what your assessment is to this point.
The Atlantic All-Stars just haven't done anything right. They say sometimes you got to look for the light at the end of the tunnel. Right now for them, it's an oncoming train.
He scores! Deuces Lyle for him now.
Well, that makes your night. I'll tell you, it's great to score one. You get a second one. It's such a rush.
Thinking Hattie yet?
Oh, he should be. I mean, he's got two in the bag already. I'll tell you one guy that would be thinking Hattie. Me. Wow, he powders that on the one-timer. Really good timing to wait for the puck and then hammer it home.
The Central All-Stars have been the busier team offensively tonight.
They've dominated in their own end, haven't given up anything, and scored almost at will at the other.
Eichel's won it, and now it's grabbed by Weber.
Tyler Seguin, assisted by number 59.
The Central All-Stars get a hold of the puck along the boards. Great stick work with the steal. Here they come on the attack. Moves it around along the half wall. He scores! Well, he'll take that bounce as it goes off the skate of the defender.
This puck changes directions pretty significantly here as it bounces off the defender and goes in.
The Atlantic All-Stars needed that one as they get back to center ice.
They need a lot more than that. It's really been a poor performance by them so far.
Face-off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Slides the puck over. Moves the puck behind the net. The Atlantic All-Stars have it against the wall. Grabs the puck here in the neutral zone. Gets the puck in deep. The Atlantic All-Stars get a hold of the puck in their own end. Slides the puck across to Bertuzzi. Takes a bump and loses control of the puck. The Central All-Stars scoop it up along the boards. Moves it quickly over to O'Reilly. Kane's got it in the offensive zone. Picked up along the wall by O'Reilly. Quick feed down low. Great chance. Wraparound in front.
That's close, James. The goaltender ends up beating the shooter to the post. That looks like it's a goal, but it's shut down.
Trying to get it out. Puck grabbed by O'Reilly. Sends the pass down low. Here he is. Tries to tuck it in. And there's the save. Picked up along the boards by Shattenkirk. Takes it across the blue line. And the puck departs the zone. Carries the puck through the neutral zone. scooped up along the wall by Suter. Suter's moving the puck through his own zone. Stays with it. Feeds the puck to Wheeler. Taken along the wall by Krug. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. The Central All-Stars have it from their own end. Takes it out of the offensive zone and back to center. Sends it in deep. The Central All-Stars gain possession along the wall. The Central All-Stars gain possession of the puck here in the offensive end. And that goes off the post and out. Up the neutral zone now. Good defensive effort to poke it away. Tkachuk's got it against the boards. Uses the boards with the bank pass. On the doorstep, backhander, and makes the save.
Yeah, he gets out on top of the shooter. There's really nowhere for that puck to go.
Stones him with the blocker. The Atlantic All-Stars gain control of the puck against the wall. Weber's got it in the defensive end. Drives it to the front of the net. Grabbed along the board by Stahl. Picks off the pass in the defensive zone. Puck scooped up by Weber. Marchand's got the puck in his own zone. Handles the pass at center. Shot off target. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Pass right in front. Can't connect. Taken by Connor. Blocked in front. The Central All-Stars will play from the defensive zone. It's a straight-up race for the puck. Gets it out of his own end. And he comes up with it. Moves it to Shen. Back to the blue line. Here's a shot. Misses a golden opportunity there. Eichel's stick handling in his own zone. And we'll get a stoppage on the ice here.
Yeah, the puck sails down to the far end of the ice. So go back to the defensive zone and try it again.
The Central All-Stars have to be feeling good about themselves here in the late stages of this second period as they continue to lead big. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Right out front, he scores! A buzzer beater before the end of the frame.
Well, this will be a great piece of video for the coaches to show in the intermission. How they got after the puck, they stayed with it, and scored so late in this period. This one's on the defenders, not the goalie. The goalie's got to look at the puck, which is behind the goal line. Nobody covers the man tight enough, and it's a pass from behind the net, and it's in the net.
The Central All-Stars don't seem to want this period to end here in the late stages of the second.
No, this is fun time now. They're playing four lines and just rolling over top of them.
Hard sounds bringing the second period to an end. Don't go anywhere. Third period is just around the corner. Welcome back, everyone. Both teams lined up at center ice, and we are ready to get this third period underway. Third period underway here. This has been a total squash to this point. Puck picked up by Hedman. The Central All-Stars gain possession in their own end. Sent into the offensive zone. The Atlantic All-Stars get a hold of the puck along the boards. Tries to feed it over to Huberdeau. Good hit to knock the puck loose. Puck lands right back onto the blade. Taves setting up against the wall. Picked up along the wall by Weber. trying to come up with a huge defensive play to get this puck out of his own end. Along the wing, up the neutral zone. They've got numbers! The Central All-Stars gain control of it. The Central All-Stars have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Here's a chance out front! He scores!
Two goals on the night for him. They've really been effective forechecking, a couple of breaks, and now he's got two. He didn't waste any time. If he would have stopped that puck, the goalie would have had time to readjust. As it is, it's in the net.
The Central All-Stars have really opened it up here in the third period. Impressive offensive performance.
It's coming from everybody. They've kept their foot on the gas. It's been a relentless offensive attack.
There's a collision.
Well, after that hit, he's slowly working his way to the bench. He is not feeling very good.
The Central All-Stars look to start the transition game. Great defensive play to come up with the puck. Carries it in. Quick pass to Tkachuk. Good reach to the stick to knock the puck away.
Ellis went slowly back towards the bench after taking a huge hit. Clean hit. And that's really done some damage.
The Central All-Stars have shown no signs of slowing down here in this third period. Up big. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Maintains possession. Quick feed to Scheifele. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Kucherov's got it across the line. Puts it on net. Oh, that just goes wide. Centered out in front. The Central All-Stars get a hold of the puck in their own end. Here's a short pass to Scheifele with authority. The Central All-Stars take possession in the neutral zone. A little banging and crashing now. Slides it over with pace to Kucherov. Takes a shot. Stopped by the goaltender. And now it's grabbed by Marchand. Moves the puck up to Scheifele. Nice pass. Oh, boy. Here comes a 3-on-1. Big save. The Central All-Stars continue to lead big here in this third period. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Great glove save! Puts it on that beat. He scores! On the rebound, lights the lamp for the goal!
The rebound snapped away. What a...
Central All-Stars have been whipping their opponents all night long, and it continues here in the third.
This has been as good a performance as you can possibly imagine. There's really nothing to say behind their bench right now. Perron's hungry for that third one. He's got two. He took that quick little pass. Now he's a dangerous player.
And he comes up with it. On the heels of their blades, trying to get it out. And it's taken by a teammate and stays in. Jostles the puck loose. Works it across to Perron. The Atlantic All-Stars have it in the offensive zone. Moves it quickly over to Pasternak. The Atlantic All-Stars have it against the wall. Bertuzzi's got it on the offensive end. Slides it quickly to Suter. Suter's gaining momentum. Moves it to MacKinnon. The 360 with the puck. Gets in front of it. Bertuzzi's lugging the puck. Angles it over to Duclair. Lifts the stick and takes the puck. Picked up along the boards by Petrangelo. And there's the whistle. Icing is the call, which I gotta say is like almost the equivalent of a tie. Who likes icing?
It might be the most boring play in hockey, but you get an offensive zone faceoff.
Hey, there's a victory. McKinnon's won a big draw on their own end. The Atlantic All-Stars take over on possession. Gets it over to Bertuzzi. Here's a chance.
Wide in front.
He scores. Can you find positives at this time of the game when you get goals here?
Well, you look for them, and I guess the coaches can say, yeah, we got a couple late, and the players will tell themselves that, oh, we never quit, but, man, you're so far out of it. What is the matter? Really nice play. Quick pass on the tape and into the net. So quickly, the goalie can't get closed up and make the save.
The Atlantic All-Stars have a long way to go still here in the third.
I guess you get your scorers out there and you try and keep climbing out of a hole, but it's not very pretty right now.
Smart read by the defender to come up with it. And just hitting the final minute now in regulation of this blowout. And he came up big on that last opportunity. Tried to get 2Q with it and loses possession. Went for the dirty dangle and it goes sideways. Feeds it over to Marner. He says, let's get physical on that play. Along the half wall with the puck. Just wide. Scooped up along the wall by Stahl. Nice bank pass off the boards. Quick pass to Hedman. And there's the whistle. Another opportunity to look up at the scoreboard again.
Yeah, unfortunately for the one team, it's not very good. This game does not need any more whistles.
The Central All-Stars are going to want to bring this big lead home late in the third. Parkos won it in their own end. Puck grabbed by Hedman. Here's a chance to clear the defensive zone. It's still in the zone and taken by a teammate. Puck scooped up by Hedman. And now he tries to get it across to Tkachuk. Petrangelo's taking it from his own end. The Atlantic All-Stars scoop it up along the boards. Rocks him. Dishes it to Marner. Handles the puck from the left side. Here's a rocket of a shot. Makes the save. That's all she wrote from this one. Ray, you look at the numbers, and in this case, the numbers don't lie. The better team won this one.
This is one easily you can marry your eye.
Should you stay or go? Go. Feeling like you're on your own. Oh no. Will we ever leave you alone? No. And it doesn't matter where we're known. We're just known. It doesn't matter where we're known. It doesn't matter where we're known.
So just lately, I've been beat down. I picked my head up.
Dark days, I had those. myself right now. I don't wanna lay low, hiding in the shadows. So I wake up, I get out of bed, stay up, stay out of my head, it's dangerous. And I don't wanna lose my mind.
Yeah.
Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray. I'm James. EASHL 3-on-3 showdown. It's about to go down. Two teams hungry for 2 points, and we are ready to drop the puck. The boys from the bridge have established possession here early in this one as they win the draw. With some momentum driving towards the net. London's got the puck along the wall. Hammers one from the point. Makes the save.
Oh, that's a tough one, but a good stop. He's going to look up at the big board and see that. You know what? That's a trip for sure. He got his stick in the wrong spot. Tripped up the player.
Makes the stop under pressure.
Nowhere to go. The puck's got no lane into the net. The goalie does an outstanding job.
Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Oh, what a stop! Phoenix looks to break out in their own end. The boys from the bridge have it in their own zone. Takes the bank feed. Here's the chance. Big time glove save. London's got a hold of it against the wall. Slides the puck near the front of the net. Oh, had a chance to make a nice move, and the puck disagreed with him.
There are times you try to do too much. He's got good hands, but maybe a more simple play's the right one there. He got knocked around somewhere on this shift. He's battling pretty hard to try and get the puck out of the zone. He needs some help from his team. So we can get a change.
Tyler's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. And the lane's clogged up blocking that. Kiprusoff's got the puck now in his own end. And icing waved off on this one.
Really good hustle to get up the ice and beat the defender to the puck.
London's got it in their own zone. Takes it from the right side. They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1. Sends it over. Here's an offensive chance. And it scores! What a shot!
One timed into the net. Everybody is puck watching. The guy carrying it behind the net. I know he's got the puck, but the dangerous guy is behind you. He's in front of the net.
And we've got a 2-on-1. Nothing. The boys from the bridge have gained control of the puck along the wall. Right in front. Oh. He scores. Oh, that was a beauty.
That's surprising. So quickly they've scored 2 goals in just about a minute 20.
Conversely, deflating for the other team.
Man, that is a kick in the shins right there. They just couldn't stop the bleeding.
London's found themselves in the driver's seat now with a 2-goal lead. Nice offensive start.
Really good start, really quick. Now you've got the other team scrambling around. But there's too much time left in the game to sit back and try to defend it. Be aggressive.
Quick pass over to Rally. Heads deep inside the offensive zone. Phoenix has possession of the puck in the offensive end. With the stop. Right up the gut, here they go. Tries to make a move and can't hang on to the puck. Cross-corner dump in. Phoenix takes possession along the wall. Quick feed to Kiprusoff. Makes the move in close. He got all of that hit. Sends it quickly to Tyler. Carries it across the line. Good check. Frees the puck up. And that one's picked off in the neutral zone.
London's been in the right position all game long. They've intercepted plays like this since the beginning.
There's the whistle. Offside is the call, stopping the play.
In the final moments of this period, London's really controlled the pace of play these last few minutes, leading by two. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Morris has the puck against the half wall. Off the crossbar! What an opportunity right there! Nice stick work to knock the puck loose. The Coyotes go to work on offense. Oh, smart heads up play to poke that one away. And that one's turned away. The boys from the bridge have taken possession along the wall. Scores! No, they're calling it off. They're waving it off immediately.
Pretty sure on the ice, those officials didn't take any time before they waved this one down.
No change in the score as that goal was waved off, and we are ready to drop the puck again. Offense's own faceoff, and he wins the draw. Passes over to Morris. That's the horn, and 20 minutes is all said and done with here for period number one. 2-0 after 20 minutes of play as both teams make their way to the room. Two more periods still to come. We'll be right back with much more action here on EA Sports. Everyone, he's Ray, I'm James. Second period set to go. Well, after an intriguing opening period, here we go. It's period number two. Puck is dropped and we are underway. Well, we've got over 20 minutes played thus far. Ray, how have you seen things?
Bukaboom's about the only player that came ready to play in that first period. If he wasn't so good, this game would look a lot different.
Moves the scores!
Three straight goals here. They have laid the boots to those guys in the last little bit.
London's back at center. What a performance to this point.
They've moved the puck so well that they've had the puck the whole night. Their opponents are chasing it around like a carrot on a stick.
Phoenix has it near the wall. Icing is called, stopping. Dead. London's been all over them here in this second period. Just look at the score, and they have dominated in the shot clock, too. Here's a short pass to Tyler. Good hit to pump him off the puck. Trying to shake the defender. He's clear! Scores! Oh, what a filthy move!
Once he gets into the clear, this is about two things. His speed to pull away and his calmness to make this beautiful deke to finish this off.
Phoenix is still trailing by two, but they've got a little bit of momentum now.
Now they got to build on it. You get the one goal, James, great. But now you've got a long way to go. Keep piling the bricks on the wall.
Sends it across.
4 minutes, 4 seconds.
Rally's got it into offensive territory.
The boys from the bridge have the puck in the defensive zone. Taken along the wall by Anderson. Hammers the shot. Oh, what a chance.
Oh, James, he tried to get rid of that in a hurry. He just misses.
Quick feed down low. Scores! His second of the game.
Well, he's been on it tonight. Really good skating legs. He's finished off a couple of plays, too. I never had much of a one-timer. That one right there is a bullet. He takes the pass, times it well, and hammers it home.
London's been dominant tonight as they make their way back to center.
They have scored almost at will, in particular here in this second period.
There's the whistle. Offside is the call.
7 minutes, 16 seconds.
London's had the better scoring opportunities and lots of them, which is why they lead in a big way here in the second. Puck has dropped and we are back underway. Moves the puck from off the bank pass.
Kyler's able to take that quick.
He scores! He completes the hat trick!
The door's opening up. They'll come out to clean up the hats that are going to be tossed onto the ice. Three times he's been able to score tonight. They barely fished the puck out after the last one. 2 goals in 70 seconds.
Well, in the immortal words of Roberto Duran, no moss here. This is one-sided now.
Yeah, it's not going to end quick enough for them either. They are getting hammered.
Takes the feed.
8 minutes, 29 seconds.
Receives the pass. London's got the puck in their own end. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Sends a pass over. Just misses. The Coyotes. Into the offensive zone. Takes a shot. Makes the save. London's got control of it now from their own end. Steps into all of that. Solid body contact. Taken by Anderson. Puts it on net. Nothing doing.
You kick yourself in the tail after you miss a chance like this. Has to be on the net.
Turns the puck over. Great read defensively there. Coughs up possession of the puck. Takes the feed from his netminder. Puck picked up in the open ice. And they score. Phoenix finally catches a break here in the second. Now you wonder, do they have more to follow?
They need the other guys to go out for lunch. I mean, that's going to be the way they get back in this.
And a real extended lunch at
that.
Yeah,
long one.
Assisted by number six.
And that's blocked away. London's ready to go on the attack.
1 second.
Takes the pass from his goaltender. Slides it across to Rally. With possession along the wall. Lays the body. Tyler's moving the puck through his own zone. Over the line they come. Here's a chance on the doorstep. That goes off the post and stays out. Puck picked up by Murphy. He carries the puck up along the wing. Right to the middle. Puts it on goal. Denied by the goaltender. And there's the wrap-up cue for period number two. Don't go anywhere. Third period is coming up, and it's coming up next. Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray. I'm James, and we are ready to kickstart this third period. Here we go. Third period set to get underway. Simply too much to not enough at this point. Ray Ferraro is back down at ice level. Ray, 40 minutes played so far. What's been your assessment of this tilt?
Phoenix is going to have to be much more selective where they play the puck.
Scores! Obfuscated in!
Oh, that's a great move. He gets in so tight to the goaltender. He sells the shot, holds it onto his forehand, and then puts it away.
Phoenix doesn't necessarily have time on their side, but they do have some momentum now.
They're going to need a lot more, James. One is great. They need another one just to get within one.
Puck is dropped and play resumes. Here they come on the attack. Laying the body. Here's a rip. Denies him on the play.
The goalie gets himself out of any potential trouble by depositing that rebound into the corner.
The Coyotes look to start the transition game. Sends one up to Rally. Great read to break up the play.
London's coaches constantly work on this in practice, and that's to be in the right position to intercept pucks on the middle of the ice. They've done a terrific job tonight.
A little dipsy doodle, and he loses possession of the puck. Moves it to Rally. Pass to Kong. Handles the puck. Decides to go to the backhand. Comes up with the stop. Takes it across the blue line. Loves the puck into the corner of the offensive zone. Into the corner. Moves the puck down low. Moves the puck. Quick pass to Rally. London's got the puck in the defensive end. Here's a chance, a two-on-one. That's a great heads-up play to break up the pass. Knocked away. Gets a piece of it with the blocker. Broken up with a stick. And it's a quick pass to Tyler. Wow. This is getting insane!
It is crazy how often the puck tonight seems to end up on his stick, and then when it's on his stick, it ends up in the net next. What a game. Well, the defensive team is dog-tired. Their tongues are hanging out of their mouth here. They just got outworked onto the puck, and eventually they give up the goal.
The boys from the bridge have been showing no mercy tonight.
So many nights it's tooth and nail to get a victory. Not tonight. This is comfortable for them.
Quick feed to Morris. Here's a shot denied by the goaltender. London showing no signs of slowing down here in this third period, up big time. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. And now it's grabbed by Murphy. Here's a short pass to Rally. Kong's carrying it ahead. Great poke check on the reach. Scores! Wow!
What an unbelievable play. I would have never had the courage or the creativity to pull this off. He does it in tight, and it is a fantastic goal. Once he gets in that close, you know it's going to be a deke. He sells the shot, though. The goalie bites on it, and he goes to the forehand. Makes no mistake to put it in the net.
London's goal-scoring abilities have been on full display so far this evening and here in the third.
Really impressive display. They've moved the puck well, skated, really forechecked. Well, there's really nothing they haven't done tonight.
Scrum ensues along the boards. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Tries to tuck it in.
Oh, James, that's close. I thought this was in. I thought the forward was going to be able to get to the post first, but he's not. That's a really strong save.
No room right there. On the attack along the boards. Good use of the body to knock them off the puck. Slides it on over to Kong. Moves the puck along the half wall. Moved out in front, and the redirect goes awry. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Makes the save. Colin Kong under pressure. Carries it in. Final minute of trying to gain a step. All alone. What a save on the play. And now he moves it to Morris. Oh, and he completes.
get it on the net, James. You've got an opportunity to score, and you don't even test the goalie.
Quick feed to Rally. Here he is in the open ice on the breakaway. Big time stop on the break.
Goalie came out, matched the shooter's speed, and shut down the chance.
Phoenix has it. Moves it quickly over to Rally. The boys from the bridge have gained possession off the wall. Ahead of steam now towards the front, and he makes the save. Rally's got it in the defensive end. And a great heads-up defensive play.